Do yourself a favor. Stop blaming and complaining about all of these external things that are the reason why you are not getting results in your career and in your life. I hear it all the time. When I ask questions about what's holding people back, they'll tell me it's their bad boss, it's a toxic culture, it's a lack of opportunity, it's a headhunter who isn't doing their job. Always, people want to point to something external instead of taking personal responsibility and owning it. That there is only one source of excellence in your life, and that is to make yourself excellent. If you're not getting the results that you desire, then the first and only place that you need to look is within yourself. Don't wish that the problems would go away. Don't wish for a new boss. Don't wish that something outside yourself would change. Make yourself better first. Don't blame and complain your way to the bottom.